Hello. In this video, we would like to show you how to use Texas Instruments' Smart Analog Front End, AFE, to provide a simple, software-free, capacitive touch bass control. The AFE539S2 integrates a state machine capable of detecting parasitic capacitance changes introduced by a finger touch on a conductive plate. The device differentiates between short and long touches and integrates counter and arrow debouncing for reliable performance. The AFE539S2 generates PWM patterns to control LED animations, such as brightness control or cycling between LEDs or colors. The device can also produce on and off signals to manage open-close functions or wake-up systems with a touch. All parameters could be stored in a non-volatile memory, allowing for software-free operation. Let's have a closer look at the device operation. In this demonstration, we will showcase two control schemes performed by two separate capacitive touch inputs to the AFE539S2, one to cycle between which LED is on, and another to adjust the brightness of the LEDs. The device operates by constantly charging the plate and measuring the voltage on the plate with a programmable comparator. Once the plate is touched, parasitic capacitance is added to the system, formed by the finger, the plate, and dielectric air between them. A touch is detected when the voltage on the plate sensed by a programmable comparator is less than a program threshold voltage. Once the touch is detected, the internal state machine goes through the Bunsen logic to ensure the accuracy of the touch. As we tap in this plate, the device registers the touch and cycles between the different LED colors. The PWM output is entirely configurable with the duty cycle, amplitude, and timing. The second button controls the brightness of the LEDs. Tap and hold will slowly increase the brightness of the LEDs up to its maximum. AFE539S2 is a perfect choice for systems that require basic capacitive touch bass control. Applications include reading lights, power buttons, locks, and more. Since the device provides a fully hardware-based solution, there is no need for any software development and maintenance. For more information on smart DACs and AFEs, please visit the links below or post your questions on E2E forum. Thank you for watching.